Hey, we're in LA right now. See?
It's our hotel room.
Woo! Let's look at the view. Oh yeah, here we go.
Pool. And some restaurants like Del Taco.
Yeah, I'm in LA and I came here for VidCon, which is now over. And I am sad, but oh my god, it was just the best thing I've ever done in my entire life. It was so incredibly amazing. I don't even know how to put it into words. But I'm gonna try. I got a lot of free stuff, of course, and that's like one of the best things about VidCon is all the free stuff you get. Let me show you.
Yeah, see, it says play on, and then it has my YouTube URL. Yeah, custom shirt. There. Now this one says VidCon. Video Maker Magazine. Nice little souvenir photo. Here is my wonderful pass.
Now that I've showed you the free stuff, I'm going to actually get to talking about the event itself. And as I said, it is very hard to put it into words because it was so incredibly amazing, and I know for sure I will be going next year. You can't go once to VidCon and then not go the next year. It's like, it's impossible. I met so many cool people, and I was so happy that people actually recognized me. It made me so happy when people would come up to me and tell me that they watched my videos, and I kept hoping that someone would ask me for a picture or something. No one did. I hope that someone would. So next time, really, if you ever see me out in public, please come up and say, I watch your videos, can I have a picture with you? Because that would make me, like, soar with happiness. If that makes sense. Probably not, because I don't make sense as a person. And, yes, but, yeah, so if someone ever comes up to me and asks me for a picture, I think my mind will just be blown. Okay, let's see. I didn't get a lot of video and pictures because I was kind of too busy actually experiencing VidCon to get a lot of pictures and videos of myself. I did get pictures with, like, different YouTubers that I watch and stuff, but I didn't get a lot of me vlogging there. I felt really awkward vlogging, even though it is VidCon. Of all places, I should feel comfortable vlogging there, but I didn't. So I didn't get any clips of me vlogging there. I got a bunch of random clips, so I will play those after I'm done here. This was one of the coolest parts of VidCon. I got to meet Alex Day, Nariman. I guess he's a pretty big deal, and same thing with Charlie, because they are kind of hard to reach. I guess, I don't know, like, you can't see, they don't walk around VidCon because I guess they don't like having all the people come up to them, so they're kind of hard to meet. So I got to meet him, and not only that, I also got to sit next to him for the finale, and that was incredibly cool. I'm kind of rambling right now, so I'm gonna shut myself up and say thank you to anybody who came up to me, and thank you for watching my videos, and I had an amazing time at VidCon, and I am definitely going next year. Here are the clips and pictures.
So, my name is Kevin Alaga, and I am the YouTube Trends Manager, so I track all the interesting, cool videos that people are talking about every day. Which means that I guess I professionally watch YouTube videos.
Here, that's all that matters, you guys. Don't forget that. Are you recording this? Yes. Do not forget. It's what's in here that matters. Unless you're ugly, then that.
If you guys love YouTube, I need you guys to stand up.
I can't tell her that I like her. I can only shoot.